Can I speak to Anne White, please?
Yeah, of course you can.
Thank you.
Hi, Anne.
Hi, Mum. You all right?
Yeah, not too bad, thank you.
Do you feel better?
Not too bad.
That's good. Yeah.
Gone and went to sleep quite a bit today.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
What's the needles for?
Oh, that's what I've got to have anyway. I've had it with the doctor as well. That's not a problem.
All right. You ain't going to visit us now?
Not today.
Who's visiting you then, Mum?
Eh?
Who's visiting you?
Who's what?
Who's visiting you?
I still can't understand you.
Who's visiting you?
Oh, all the parents and the patients.
All right. Yeah. You're not going out then?
Eh?
You're not going out then?
No. No, because I'm going to sleep now.
That's because they give you a tablet. Yeah, they give me a tablet in the morning.
Yeah. Yeah. What have you been doing today?
Nothing really. Empty in my kitchen.
I understand
me. I said I'm emptying my kitchen.
Wait a minute. Now, if you
say it again. I'm emptying
my kitchen. Oh, you're emptying it?
Yeah.
Why?
So I'm getting a new kitchen.
You're getting a new kitchen?
Yeah. Yeah. What colour am I in the kitchen?
Yeah.
Yellow. Is Liam Ross with phone, yeah?
No.
What about Mark?
No.
They should do, really, shouldn't they? Yeah. That's all right. Yeah. You sound sad, Mum. No.
Well, so what are you doing then? Nothing.
I'm talking to you, Mum.
No, I mean before me. What was you doing?
Eating marble up from the chip shop.
You were getting some chips then?
Yeah. You sound terrible, Mum.
No, I lost my voice.
No, you sound like you're sleepy.
That's it. I've been sleeping a lot because I've had pills today. But, I'm losing my voice. I've got an operation soon. I just said that 1 minute. What else can you do? Oh, it makes me better. Because I hardly talked yesterday.
You've been talking to him today, then? How do you mean?
No, they're having some work done in the
All right. Yeah.
Anybody been round?
No.
Has anybody been round?
No. Come over where?
Over here.
Well, I'm not going to go there, am I? Yeah, I'll sort them out, phone them up.
Pardon?
Yeah, I had a few letters.
Charity?
No.
What sort of letters?
Oh, just different letters, Mum. Yeah. You settled in that place then? You settled in that place then? When?
Thursday. Yeah. I've got to face up to my operations that I've got to do.
Yeah.
And I'm not looking forward to it, but it's got to be done.
You'll be all right, man.
Hey?
You'll be all right.
Yeah, I know about. Yeah. I'm a strong person. I just tell me. Anything. You know, that's got to be done, got to be done. I've always been that way.
How many tellies they got in there, Emma? How many tellies they got in there?
One.
Have they? All right. It's still a bit cold.
What have you been doing though?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Just emptying my kitchen.
Eh?
Emptying my kitchen. Yeah. Yeah, I haven't been done for a long time, has it? No.
What colour?
Yellow.
Okay.
I haven't done yellow.
Yellow?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
that's a nice colour.
Yeah. You alright, Mum? What did you say?
Quite honestly, I don't know what to say.
Alright.
Yeah.
Do you want me to go then?
Oh, you don't get like that, huh?
Oh, no, I'm just wondering, that's all.
No, not really.
Alright. So you think you should have the tablets?
Oh yeah, definitely. They know exactly what everyone's got to have.
Yeah.
You can't just... I just don't know what to say at the moment.
That's all right, Mum.
Yeah. And then Mum was up and doing things. Not all the time. But when you look around, you can see what he's doing and what doesn't he doing.
Yeah.
I know a couple of people in there. Thank you.
You all right, Emma?
Yeah.
I'm tired, I am.
That was you then. That's how I've been all day.
Yeah.
You could do that. How's you see Russell?
Right. Repaid me.
Huh?
Repaid me.
Repaid you for what?
For the phone I got him.
Say again?
The phone I got him. I got my phone.
Oh, you got him the phone.
£350.
Only paid you, did he?
Yeah. No, he's not got a job yet.
Okay.
He's not working yet.
Oh, I don't know. He will. Yeah.
We've been on the phone 23 minutes, Mum.
Eh?
We've been on the phone 23 minutes.
Oh, God. I better go in, okay?
Yeah, okay, Mum.
All right, speak to you another time, all right?
Yeah, all right, Mum.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye, then.
Sorry. Yeah, of course, yeah.
And the call, Mum.
I
forgot myself. How long have I been on your phone? I know it's a crap. That's mother. Yeah.